what you're doing.
If we stayed too long, wouldn't it be nice if we would find a place to kill time? My sensibility isn't so compromised. Baby, come to see the energy, what it means to me. You're just searching for a world of your own, away from them.
No, nobody knows.
I was very scared for a very long time to be a musician, and this is just, there aren't really any words to describe it. And I've had the honor and pleasure of having some conversations with some of you, and it seems like we're very similar people, and we experience a lot of the same feelings, and I hope that maybe one or two of the songs that I play tonight might be able to help you with some of the things that music has helped me with.
Faces always stay the same, so I face the fact that I'm just fine, so that I'm just fine. Your blood was dry, it was sober, the feeling of audible cracks. And I could tell it was over from the curtains that hung from your neck. I realized that then you were perfect, with my teeth ripping out of my head. And it looked like a painting I once knew, back when my thoughts weren't entirely intact. So I prayed for what I thought were angels, ended up being ambulance. And the Lord showed me dreams of my daughter. She was crying inside your stomach. And I felt love again.
I'll wait to play Wilted. What do you guys want to hear?
Islands?
Okay.
I don't remember it.
Scorpio Rising!
I wrote Islands like 2 years ago. shit. I'm gonna wait till I get in the green room and then I'll cry.
Thank you guys so much.
That was fucking good.